Two brothers are wanted over the deaths of 39 migrants found in a refrigerated truck in southeast England. Ronan and Christopher Hughes from Northern Ireland are wanted on suspicion of manslaughter and human trafficking. Belgian officials say the trailer came from the seaside village of Zeebruges before connecting with a truck in Essex. Local police are now investigating whether another truck seized at Dublin Port was involved in a handover.